there comes huge relief for the family of 33-year-old Mir Hussain, who was thought to be missing from the 12th of December. Turns out, Mir, who is mentally challenged, mistakenly crossed over to Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. He was found after locals in Shera village in POK posted a video of Mir on social media asking if people knew who he was. The family has now appealed to Pakistan authorities to return their son safely.
हमने सर उसको इधर बहुत ढूंढा, इधर अपने मोहल्ले में, जलास में, इधर खेत खेत में सर बहुत ढूंढा, सर मिला नहीं है वो। वो सर 5-6 साल से थोड़ा मेंटली प्रॉब्लम में चल रहा है। उसका हमने इलाज बहुत कराया पूंछ में, जम्मू में, चंडीगढ़ में, तो सर उसको कुछ फ़र्क नहीं पड़ा। तो उसके बाद सर ये है कि हम यही चाहते हैं अपने पाकिस्तान और हिंदुस्तान गवर्नमेंट से कि सर उसको जल्द से जल्द वापस लाया जाए और उसके साथ कोई ज्यादती ना की जाए।
See, so far there has been no response from the Pakistan side, but yes, the district administration has already taken up the matter with the higher-ups in the government of India, and the matter will be taken up with the Pakistan authorities also. But here in the, you can see that his story is almost similar to what we saw in Bajrangi Bhaijaan, a Bollywood movie. Star was Salman Khan. This real-life story is similar to the real-life here. In this case, it's not a young girl, but it's a 32-year-old man who inadvertently crossed over the line of control and went across the border. On December 12th, when he didn't return back, the family members got worried. They lodged a missing complaint at the police station. They were looking for him at several villages because, as family members said, he was mentally disturbed. They thought that maybe he must be drowned, and that was the biggest worry for them. But they caught a sigh of relief when, after 2 days, a video was posted on a social networking site where somebody from POK said that he's the man who has mistakenly crossed over to this side. And if anybody has any idea who he is, so he was holding the I card and showing that he's some Mir Hussain from Jalas village, which is on the line of control. And after that, family members heaved a sigh of relief, and then they got in touch with the district administration, and district administration has already taken a matter with the government of India. Because normally, you rightly said that most of the time, the people who mistakenly cross over to the other side, they have to face lot many problems, and the worst case has been that of the Sarabjit Singh, who had also crossed international border and went to Pakistan side, and he was in fact arrested on the charges of espionage. But here in this case, in fact, the Pakistani locals, they are supporting him. They feel that he is, they seem to be mentally disturbed, so they have handed over to the police station in Pakistan-occupied Kashmir.